late Reverend Samuel Kahuma was presiding over a confirmation service of 104 Christians at Kitara Secondary School in Hoima City. He has blamed the increasing cases of shoddy works, corruption and theft within communities on moral decay.
You see, what the government is struggling with, the government is struggling with the cracks, to fill the cracks. That is what the anti-corruption is doing. That is what the IPG is doing. That is what the police is doing. Trying to cover those cracks in the building of society. The building is called society.
Kahuma appealed to Christians to be active and make meaningful contributions to the development of the church and the country at large.
What the religious institutions are doing is to build the foundation. We are building the foundation. We are saying the morals can be restored if we go back to the foundation. Not simply focusing on academic excellence, but also on morals.
Kahuma lauded the teachers who have continued teaching in Hoima City even when their colleagues are on strike.
It is a blessing from God because you have considered the studies of our students and children above everything. Because we know what they have lost now may never be recovered. May never be recovered. Of course, the strike may yield the results. May. But even if it does, what the students have lost may never be recovered.
14 teachers are still on strike in the whole city. Over 532 teachers whom I pay on the payroll, only 14 are still on strike.
Kusima Bingana, the Hoima City Education Officer, has noted that there is a need for the government to address the issues of salary disparities.
I have a point. I could give an example. If, for example, our Vaja of St. Peter's Cathedral started earning higher than the dean, issues will come. The Vaja earning higher than the dean of St. Peter's Cathedral, issues would come. That is why you can find support almost everywhere. It is because of these inequalities.
Earlier, Bishop Kahuma supervised a piggery project at Yana Primary School where he laid a foundation stone at the three-classroom block. James Nsaiga, the director of the school, noted that the piggery project has helped them to impart skills to learners as well as supporting the school in raising income.
It has been very relevant in terms of imparting skills to the younger learners. It's always very, very important to introduce something at an early age. We have seen it ourselves. Children from farmers have ended up being very successful farmers. Children, in other words, what they learn at an early age, eventually it impacts or it can bring something good to their lives at the end of it all.
Report by Ambrose Niwaga Bakatoto for the news, Hoima.